Quantum computers can act as a fact checker. You can ask a quantum computer to remove all the garbage, remove all the nonsense in these articles, and it'll do that.
Michio Kaku suggests that quantum computers can crack any digital code, potentially jeopardizing classified military data. Yet, this advancement also fuels progress in transportation, weaponry, food production, and energy. It offers opportunities to explore the mysteries of the universe, like the Big Bang and black holes, impacting our lives. By boosting computational power immensely, it heralds a new era of revolution. In this episode, we'll delve into Michio Kaku's insights on quantum computers. This is Reveal the Mystery. If you are curious to learn mysteries of the world, space, and beyond, consider subscribing. What are quantum computers? Quantum computers leverage the unique properties of quantum physics to process information in ways that surpass the capabilities of even the most advanced classical computers. They use quantum bits or qubits to handle and store vast amounts of data, execute complex calculations simultaneously, and swiftly solve intricate problems. This development raises important questions about our future, as the ascent of quantum computing may herald a new era in global security and transform our comprehension of encryption and decryption. Quantum computers possess the capability to decode any existing digital code, thus rendering vulnerable the prized secrets of any nation, including sensitive military and defense information. This advancement, however, has implications far beyond the realm of security. It promises advancements in various fields such as automotive technology, space exploration, food production, and energy solutions. The secrets of the universe, such as the understanding of the Big Bang, black holes, and neutron stars, stand to be unveiled as we harness the unprecedented computational power that multiplies the capabilities of digital computers by factors ranging from millions to billions. The distinguishing feature of quantum bits, unlike classical bits, which can only be in two states, 0 or 1, is their ability to exist in a superposition of states, embodying both 0 and 1 simultaneously. This unique attribute underlies the immense computational potential of quantum machines. This unrivaled power could incite a new form of competition, leading to a global race, not just for technological supremacy, but for quantum dominance. The advent of quantum computing appears to be igniting a new arms race. The evolution of computers has unfolded in 3 stages. First, there were analog computers utilizing sticks, levers, gears, and cranks for calculations. Then came the era of electricity and transistors, introducing the binary language of zeros and ones. This digital revolution defines today's computing landscape. Now, we are on the cusp of the 3rd stage, where we no longer compute on transistors, but on atoms. Quantum computers represent the pinnacle of this evolution, offering computing power millions of times greater than our most powerful digital computers for specific tasks. Hence, a fierce competition is underway, involving major players like China, IBM, Google, and Microsoft, vying to be the first to introduce a commercially viable quantum computer that could outperform regular computers by a factor of 1,000,000. Various sectors, from intelligence agencies to commercial banks and industries such as aerospace and energy, are eager to capitalize on this groundbreaking technology. Everyone is keen to determine who will lead the race to market a quantum computer that could revolutionize computing as we know it? The quantum revolution. The quantum revolution extends far beyond enhancing speed and computational power. It fundamentally transforms the structure of our society. It comes at a time when we confront the complexities of misinformation and the crucial task of distinguishing truth from falsehood. The tantalizing prospect of quantum computers lies in their ability to navigate immense data sets with unparalleled precision. Is it conceivable that we are on the brink of a future where quantum computers assume the role of ultimate fact-checkers, consistently and dependably differentiating reality from fiction in a world inundated with data? Could this signify the emergence of a new era in truth, fueled by the capabilities of quantum computing? The truth checker. Imagine quantum computers as advanced fact-checkers. You can ask a quantum computer to clean up articles and get rid of all the nonsense and false information. In simpler terms, it acts like a detective for what's true and what's not. With quantum computers, you can fact-check information and get a rating like, this is 90% correct, or this is totally wrong, or this is sometimes correct. It helps you see different levels of correctness. But here's the thing. If there are no clear rules and laws about how to use this technology, it can get chaotic. Politicians might step in to try and sort things out. We know that you can't shout fire in a crowded theater because that's dangerous. So there are limits to free speech. The challenge is when there are statements on the internet that are impossible for humans to fact-check because there are so many. That's where quantum computers come in. They are powerful enough to scan everything and provide reasonable responses to things that are just too crazy or false. The ultimate computer. Quantum computers are super powerful because they can do a lot of math really fast. This could help us understand big mysteries in the universe, like how it all started or what happens with black holes. But here's a cool idea. What if aliens out in space are already using quantum computers? They might be super advanced and using these computers to do crazy calculations. For example, they could figure out how to travel super fast through something called a wormhole. Quantum computers are so strong because they follow some weird rules from quantum physics. These rules let them do many calculations at once. It's like having multiple brains working together. Plus, there's this thing called entanglement, where particles can talk to each other no matter how far apart they are. This helps quantum computers process tons of info all at the same time. With quantum computers, we might be able to solve problems that we can't even dream of today, like traveling through wormholes or exploring multiple universes. It might sound like science fiction, but these ideas actually come from real science. Like the idea that tiny particles can be in more than one place at the same time. It's a bit mind-bending, but it's how quantum computers open up a whole new way of looking at the world. Milestones. In the ongoing journey of technological progress, quantum computing has achieved significant milestones. For example, in 2019, Google's AI and their Sycamore quantum computer achieved a remarkable feat. They performed calculations that were more than 3 million times faster than the most advanced classical computer at the time, known as Summit. This achievement wasn't just a small step, it was a giant leap toward a future that was once considered only possible in science fiction. This success prompts us to wonder, if this is the era of quantum computers, what comes next? What lies beyond the quantum revolution? The next step after quantum computing is nuclear computing. Unlike quantum computing, which deals with the behavior of electrons in atom shells, nuclear computing involves the nucleus of an atom. Nuclei are also governed by the laws of quantum mechanics and, in theory, can provide stable computational capabilities. However, it's essential to handle this technology with care, as reaching a critical mass could lead to disastrous consequences.